Back, you know, sometimes adding a pet to your family can be a fantastic move. And if you're thinking about doing that, well, the folks over at Corpus Christi Animal Care Services, including my friend Sarah here, want to make sure that you consider adoption first. Let's talk about this guy because he apparently wants to be in the camera.
Yeah, he's a lover for sure. He wants to give hugs and be pet.
But now this is, his name is what, Theo?
Yes, this is Theo. He's okay. A one-year-old Black Mouth Cur mix.
Mm-hmm.
They're super energetic dogs. They definitely want to play. He'd make a really good family dog for sure.
He would. I mean, I could see somebody rolling around in the backyard in the grass with this dog, or you know, taking a ball and throwing it. He'd probably play catch all afternoon.
Yeah, definitely want to play with the kids, but gentle enough where he's not going to be overbearing.
Yeah, now he's just a beautiful dog and very well built. What kind of dog do you think he is?
We're saying a Black Mouth Cur, possible lab mix.
Possible lab mix. Okay, so he got a little bit of a lot in him. So if somebody was looking to get a dog, this is definitely not an indoor dog, I wouldn't think, right? I mean, wouldn't you want a dog like this to have some space to run around in the backyard?
For me, I like to have my dogs inside and outside, both kind of mixed.
Yeah.
He'd be a really good athletic dog, so if maybe you want to go hiking or running, he'd be that kind of person, and then he could come inside the house and snuggle with you on the couch.
Yeah, and he looks like he'd be lovable enough to do exactly that. So if you're looking for an energetic dog, then Theo is one to consider. Now, Theo, of course, there you go, buddy. He's not the only dog that you have over there, right?
No, we have tons of other dogs, a lot of young dogs right now as well.
Really?
Yeah.
Lots of cats, too?
We have a good amount of cats and kittens as well.
Mm-hmm.
Right now, Theo is he is heartworm negative and all up to date on all of his shots, so all he has to do is be neutered. He can go home. We also have a lot of other dogs that are already spayed and neutered, ready to go home today.
Okay, so you've got a choice. Now, folks, we always suggest that if you want to adopt an animal from Corpus Christi Animal Care Services, go over there and see what is available. Take your any animals that you have, make sure they're going to get along. Take your family with you and just make an afternoon of it. They're over on Holly Road. You can give them a call any afternoon, 826-4630. Also, I'd advise you to go to petharbor.com because there you'll see pictures and information on all of the animals that they have available for adoption. Sarah, thanks for dropping by. And Theo, we wish you the best of luck. Stick around. We're coming right back after this.